something that might interest you, I would really appreciate if you could hit that subscribe button. So yeah, please hit that subscribe button. Oh, too many people there. No, thank God. It didn't come on me. I would have died on that thing. Gonna kill the sky. Another one, luckily. But I'm really low. Sovereign ghost, can I just put there? Maybe gonna be risky, and yeah, it was surely. But nevertheless, we give up his asset. Nice, nice. She got a lineup kill. Survivor, viper, viper. Just play for time. Nice job. Secured.
Confused on what to do, when to go, when to do.
start playing NASCAR 21. So if you have any other game suggestions, then do let me know. I can give it a try and see if that's something I might be into. Because in this channel, I basically want to explore all kinds of games. That's why I dub myself more of an ASMR channel rather than gaming, because gamers are mostly oriented towards like one or two max four games, I guess. They don't get diversified. Start. Wow. I don't know how I got that kill, but I did get it too. Got a vandal one tap and got two knocked out too. I hope they can win it from here. I really like the Spectre, man. It is weird, but it's nice. And annoying the sky is left only. I hate these flashes. Why can't Riot kind of make these flashes like the or something like that, so that it doesn't hurt our eyesight every time we see a flash. CSGO, it's still white completely. That's annoying at times. She knows the lineups. Okay, okay, Gio knows the lineup as well. I'm the one with no lineups ever possible. Lineup worked as well, but he's gonna die. But Let's go. Sticker or Wow, that's a mess up. Thanks again for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.